my channel, and this is your one and only Simran Ahuja. Today I'm going to share something with you people about me, one of my qualities. I feel I'm a good observer. I like observing things. And you might be wondering that I must have observed something special for what I've posted this video. You guys are so right. I've observed something. I've observed that you people are so special. You people are full of ideas and suggestions. You people are innovative. You people make the most of every ounce of time you have. You guys are gifted. Wow. But, when it comes to your achievement, your goal or your work, you know what, buddy? You will fail. You will fail fast. You will fail often. I, Simran Ahuja, is not saying this to you. It's you, your inner voice is doing that to you. I've observed your self-doubt. When fresh ideas come to our mind, we say to ourselves, I'm sure someone else has thought of this already. The ever-present self-doubt keeps us away from voicing our thoughts. A little self-doubt is normal and healthy. But when self-doubt and negative talks become habit, it prevents us from grabbing opportunities that come our way. The problem with self-doubt is that the fear it creates stops us from living the life we want and deserve. The voice inside our head keeps us saying, you're not good enough. You are wrong. It's not worth taking an action. It's not worth speaking up. I know, guys, it's very convincing. But it's often not right. If you believe those lies, insecurities will hold you back. So acknowledge that self-doubt exists, but make an action plan to silence it moving forward. So ban, delete, shred the words, I am not good enough. Fight back this enemy. Our biggest enemy is self-doubt. Just fight back. Defeat it. Destroy it. And rewire your confidence. Have a wonderful day, guys. Thank you so much.